tried to taste it. Hopefully it's good. Remember, this is my first time doing this and stuff. And I'll get back to y'all when I'm about to taste it. It's all done. I gotta taste it now. Got my garlic bread with it. Let me taste it real quick. I can't taste it. It's good. For my first time. I'm really like my ear is turning. Well, that's it for this video. It's so good. I got an 8 out of 10. I ain't doing so bad for my first try. Well, this is the end of this video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And I guess I'll catch y'all later when I got another video. And that's about it. Like I said, I get this Lasagna 8 out of 10 for my first try. And I really enjoyed making this lasagna. And y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Comment down below what y'all want to see next. I'm coming back to YouTube. I know I've been gone for a while, and like I said in my video about a month ago, when I went to the dentist, I'm trying like wait for my stuff to come in before I start making more videos, because I know y'all didn't start seeing my hand in front of my face while I'm talking. Hopefully this won't be that long with my hand over my mouth like this. Probably another month, then after that y'all won't be seeing my hand over my mouth no more. And I'll be back, and I'll be better then, and I'll catch y'all later. And enjoy this video, and like I said, comment down below and let me know what y'all want me to do next. See y'all.